this is kind of a strange story and it's quite fictional. I sat down because I couldn't stand up any longer. I sat down to write a song just a fictional song because I couldn't think of any message to tell anyone. And it turned out that there were hidden messages in there that someone else told me that I wrote. And I said, yeah, I must have written that. So now I take credit for the symbolism in there because I wrote it. I just didn't know I wrote it, but it must have been a subconscious thing. But anyway, it's called The Mutiny in the Red Sky. The first mate had the feeling that the captain couldn't see, and word came in from shore that day that set the devil free. The danger zone lay dead ahead, torpedoes to be fired, but the captain had repeated only brave men had he hired. Brave, not suicidal, the first mate reasoned then. The value of this shipment couldn't equal 40 men. But captain had a contract and his cargo wouldn't wait. And little did he know his greatest foe was his first mate. Thirty-eight were far too many years to keep so blind, and European madmen were far from being kind. The waters were infested with sharks of metal gray, but far beyond their army's sight, a battle raged that day. With one great surge of anger, the first mate cried to arms. His 30 troops attacked the bridge, but ringing of alarms were followed then by gunfire, overcoming knife and stone. And 30 men were captured, and the first mate stood alone. Red sky at morning, sailors take warning. The first mate did aim in the dawn. Full speed ahead, the first mate was dead, and the captain and ship traveled on. Red sky at morning, sailors take warning. The ship and its fate will collide. In unfriendly water, the enemy caught her, and the crew and their captain have died. And the crew and their captain have died.
Thank you.